All right, guys, this week's calendar of events is being sponsored by our friends over at Burdine Supply. They're in Mount Juliet, Tennessee at 6966 Lebanon Road. That's about a quarter mile west of Highway 109. Y'all can also give owner Vincent Lending a call, 615-453-9222, and let him take care of all of your residential and commercial plumbing needs. All right, welcome back to the studio. Don't have a lot of major announcements coming up as far as pressing, but do want to let y'all, just a quick reminder, Anthony mentioned this earlier, but the 30th and 31st of this month will be our juvenile hunt. My absolute very favorite weekend of the year, every year. My wife knows that I love to sit there and wait on TDHs and things like that on juvenile when those pictures start rolling in. So that's coming up 30th and 31st. Make sure if your child is 10 years old or older, they've got their hunter safety taken care of. That's something you have to get knocked out once they turn 10. So make sure you get everything squared away and have them ready to go.
Well, they can get the apprentice license.
They have 1 year.
Up to three years now. But it's only one year at a time.
Well, there you go. You can do apprentice license. Yep. I don't want to get too technical there, but you can get apprentice license. But the hunter safety now, and you know this too, Anthony, but you can get online.
That's
you
right.
Do it online now. Mm-hmm. Knock it out.
But you don't have to do a field day.
Get that done, taken care of with them. Get them out now. Do some shooting with them. Make sure they're comfortable with the firearm. Anthony, you did mention that a little earlier, but one other thing I will mention. I don't know what the weather's going to be doing at the time, but through hunting with so many kids over the last several years, keep them comfortable, number one main thing. I carry, and I don't care what anybody thinks about it, but we take blankets. Mm-hmm. I keep blankets in the shooting houses for the kids to be able to keep warm. They take little coloring books and things in there with them. But my point is, keep them comfortable. Just keep them comfortable. That's what it's all about. Make sure they're having a good time, because that's what you're there for, and that's what it's about.
But the last three or four
that's coming up. I'm really looking forward to that.
They're playing on
the
phone.
That's right. And Nick Jack, this weekend, Tennessee Bass Nation, our high school anglers and junior anglers are down at Nickajack, Marion County Park. So all you guys in that area, I highly advise you go down there Saturday afternoon, check out that weigh-in, support those kids. I promise you, you'll be blessed by it. They're some of the greatest kids you'll ever meet. And seeing those faces when they come in there with those fish and walk up on that stage, it's pretty neat, isn't it?
Yes, it is.
It's a great time. So get down there and support them. Let them know that you're behind what they're doing. So, guys, I do want to thank you just real fast as we close tonight. Thank you both so much for being here.
Thank you,
Courtney,
for having me.
Great to have you here and get to meet you tonight. But looking forward to a lot more from you over the next little while. Anthony, we'll see you here again, I'm sure, in the next few weeks. Y'all get out on that water, wear your life jacket each and every time. And when you climb in the tree stand, put that safety harness on. That way we can see you right back here again next week for some more Southern Woods and Waters.